everybody. Along with Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. It is time for hockey. Geneva, Switzerland is the site. Here in this beautiful city, our matchup between Geneva Servette HC and SC Bern. Geneva's get a matchup tonight where what they do best will be tested.
Without question, they skate, they shoot, they score. But against this solid defensive team, there might not be much of that.
Use your body, tie him up, and leave the puck for somebody else. He did. Across the ice. To Dumont. To Roche. To Durruns. Takes that up the wing through the neutral zone. Salmelainen. To Fritchie. Good save. That was. He shoots, he scores! And an early goal to take the lead. Player, get in position so if it comes to you, you can bury it.
Put your head down and drive the net, and that's why coaches always tell their players good things will happen. That time it did.
An early goal by the home team. Fans love it. Players on the ice know this is their home rink. They got to feel good.
Gary, if they can get another quick one, they've got a chance to run away on the scoreboard here.
To Dumont, nice wrist, good scoring opportunity, better save of the block. Stefan's cover up there will result in a faceoff. Salmelainen's goal-scoring abilities this year, sensational. Look where he is on the chart.
Number one overall in the goal-scoring department. It's about skill and the ability to shoot a puck.
Over 3 minutes gone here in the first. Salmelainen's goal gives him a one-goal lead. Return pass, that'll send him up. Neutral zone turnover. Roche. Poitier. Using that empty wing to Fada. Poitier. To Fada. Look at the puck moving along the boards. Big time scrum going on here to Durruns. To Poitier. To Salmelainen. Cross ice to Fada. Intercepted. To Richie. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Kowalski. Face-off coming. Pucks now in the crowd. To Vigée. Quick opportunity. Stefan's got that one, and he'll hang on. Vezina's strength, his size, comes into play, and it shows up. He's among the league leaders in hits.
There's a good chance when this guy's on the ice and the numbers back it up at number 5 overall on the list of big hitters, he is going to make contact.
Big battle along the boards. That's how you hang on to that stick and get a job done, as that puck just kind of flitters away. Didn't intend to get down in front of that shot, but he blocked it. Save to Gardner. Look at the work being done in front, trying to set up a goal. Offside, and that will get a whistle. Here's a great play to tie up on the faceoff and get that puck free for his teammate. Here's a dump to the opposite side. Up the wing he goes with that one. Back up to the point now. Deflects that with a blocker. That's a pretty good shot. Could have held on to that. Decided not to. Get away with it. Well, he blocked that shot. I'm not sure he ever saw it, but hey, he got the job done. Good play with the stick. Count that one as a turnover at center ice. Carrying up the neutral zone along the boards. Needs to move it. Receives that one on the wing. Up the wing to Salmelainen. intercepted, ending the threat. That shot comes in close. Nice save. Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a faceoff. Less than a minute to go in the period. Departier. Nice pass. Headmans that one up the wing. Looking to help his own cause. Gets that puck. Somebody's going to get possession here. Not easy to do. Big scrum going on against the boards. We've completed one. Geneva's offense in that first period got him a lead, but not much else.
Well, it was a quick strike offense, and that means that they were opportunists more than puck possession guys.
Drop of the puck, we start the second period. To Dumont. Big battle. Got that stick out and poked that puck away. Salmelainen. Under pressure. Moves that up ice in a hurry. There's a save. That came from a long way out. To Bezina. To Salmelainen. That pass returned to Bezina. To Fada. Looking for a little room up the middle. Has it at the point. Danger territory. Got rid of it in time. Maybe should have covered that one. To Durruns. Off the blocker. Pass back, tic-tac on that one. To Vigée. Center ice area pass, moving it up towards the zone. Gauthier. Had an idea of what he wanted to do, just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
And a whistle here as that puck ends up going over the glass. Cleared into that wide side zone. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Takes that pass on the wing. To Vigée. To Gardner. Two on two in the rush. Break. And he scores! Shot. He got all of it, and he buried it where he wanted it to go.
Hardly even see it. I mean, can you say light beam?
The goal coming still early enough in a game so that you've increased that lead substantially. The question is it a put-away goal early in a game?
No, not yet. I mean, there's so much time left. Anything can happen here.
Played back with a goaltender behind his own net. Over 7 minutes remaining, second period of action. Geneva's lead extended now to a differential of two. Here's the offensive chance now as they move it in. They'll keep that puck up against the wall till somebody thinks he's got a stick on it and can move it out to Ruteman. Takes that one wing to wing. That one got the full length. Outstanding save made and used the glove. work off the faceoff, even though he just left the puck for his teammate. Trying to control the puck. Kowalski. Teammate. Goaltender freezes that for a draw. Geneva's offense knew they would face a very formidable opponent, but tonight so far, they've been good enough.
Well, listen, they've got a high-scoring offense. We talked about that, but we also mentioned earlier in the game that they're going up against a good defensive team. Quite frankly, I'm not surprised that the score is close.
Off that faceoff, tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Goalie will get that one covered. Selma Linen's offensive numbers show up because he's among the league leaders. Pretty good numbers.
Gary, at number two overall in the points race, you know he is targeting the guy at the top.
That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. Dumont. Good on the intercept to Fado. Nice save of the glove of the goaltender. Under pressure. To Richie. To Dumont. The runs. Two on two the other way. From down low. Quick shot. Pad save. Nice effort. That puck right now just being jammed up against the boards. Interception in the neutral zone. We complete the second period of play. Geneva's team effort through the first two periods has been a domination in flow so far, Bill.
And Gary, sometimes flow of play, as we know, doesn't count for very much. It's working not only in the flow numbers, but also on the scoreboard.
Third period underway as the faceoff takes place. Pontier's focus evident there. He knew where that thing was going and jumped right in to intercept. Dumont to Roche to Richie. Back in behind the net. Fritchie to Pontier. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Great shot. That's a tough save. That was at a tough scoring chance. Takes that one up the wing to Richie. Oh, he wristed that one. Save made with a pad. Pass up the wing to Selma Linen. Picks that puck up. Nice glove save. Covered up. He's playing well now at both ends, so his plus-minus numbers have really gone up.
I love what this guy does, and his coach must too. Ranked fifth overall in the league in plus-minus.
This game's moving along. We're in the third period. Geneva's last score in the second period. Put him up by two. They still have that lead. Try to find a little room. You don't get that many opportunities generally in a game. He's getting them. You got to start finishing. Mercier. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. He's got that puck at the point. That's knocked it away. Stefan's got that one covered, and he's going to keep it that way. The puck here. Good pass to get it up ice along the side. Pass intercepted. Offensive chance. Takes it from down low. Easy save on that long chance. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Good save with a glove. That one had a chance to find Twine. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. There's a battle digging in. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Giving credit for a block. I don't think he even saw that one. Bad save. In front tonight, these two have gone at it all night. To Vezina. Two on two the other way. Shoots. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. This game dwindling down to a precious few minutes here in the third period. Geneva scored last. That came in the second period, and they are still up by two. Puck check. Puck off the defender's stick in the offensive end. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Score!
This is a nice play from deep in the zone. Out front, the goalie's saying, hey, guys, I need a little coverage. Give me a hand in front. He wasn't there.
Burns have cut that deficit to one and on fire here late in the game.
Without a doubt, Big Mo is on these guys' side right now. If they can just keep it going, they will tie it and send it to OT.
Little flip on that one to move it into the far side zone. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. Save. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Now you got to hustle it. We're close in this game and running out of time. Bad bouncer. Through center ice to Richie, to DeRuns. They're on him. To Poitier. To Fritchie. On the stick to the offensive end. Long shot, easily taken care of. Wonder why that one got shot from where it was. You change up the forwards on the ice as that's dumped into the offensive zone. Takes that pass up the wing to Dumont. Good pass into the center ice area. Duvigier. Scoring opportunity. Chance save. Duvigier's new stick came courtesy of the bench there, so they're back at full strength. Through the middle. That's the conclusion. This game is over. Geneva's win by that slim a margin. Comes to the game with the offense, didn't see much of the puck.
Well, I think these guys got to work on flow drills with passing. I mean, at some point, you can't win games like this every night when you don't have good puck possession.
Going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement, we thank you for joining us, and we'll catch you the next time up.